historic performance. This performance that was fantastic was broadcast all over the world. And I feel obliged to say that Maestro Bernstein was called this morning at 9:30, and he was told that he would actually conduct here for the first time after many years without rehearsal. But he loves the music, he doesn't need rehearsal, he feels it so much. And after many years that he really wanted this, it has happened, and I'm so proud. Carnegie Hall is so proud of you, and New York is proud of you. Leonard Bernstein.
Thank you, thank you.